evening, and welcome to Quick and Loans Arena for tonight's National Basketball Association contest.